Hey, a pleasant good day, everybody. This is Sports Fan News. I'm DeBork, and this is going to be the next video for Philadelphia Flyers fans as we talk about now Emil Andrea going to Team Sweden. After I talked about Elliot Desnoyers going to Team Canada in a past video that I will link at the end of this video for anybody that wants to watch that. But in this video, we have Emil Andrea getting put on a very good defense with Simon Edvidsson, Helge Granz, if this was better... Font, that would be great. Leo Luff, Joel Nystrom, Anton Olsen, and Victor Sjöholm. Oh, and Måns I can't even read that. Fornsjaw, with that really small print in there. And then they have Cowie Klang, Jesper Velkman, and Jesper Wallstedt, the two Jespers, when it comes to the two guys in net. And I'm not going to read all the forwards. When it comes to the two guys in net that they're going to be defending. Last year, he played 5 games with Team Sweden in the World Juniors and also in the International Juniors. Guess who was the captain of the team? He's a great leader in the locker room. You always need those guys. He was the captain of the team with 12 points in 13 games, 11 assists, a very efficient passer. But what you really love about Andrea's game is he's very small at 5'9". But a scouting report that you see, somebody I really like, his scouting in Max Bollin, is a tough player who plays with exceptional confidence offensively. His hockey sense and toughness makes him a great defenseman. You don't see guys that are 5'9", especially playing even in Hockey Alsvenskan, which is the second-ranked league. He's played a couple games, I think it was 31 games in the SHL, where he had 7 points. But in Hockey Alsvenskan, there's still some men that are brute there. And being 5'9", and being able to really make a punch and pack a punch at that size, that really says something. I mean, watching some of the things on Own Hockey TV, you can tell that he kind of knows the size he's at and the disadvantage he's at, so he knows he brings it even at a higher level than you would expect in that oomph degree on the toughness side. He's similar to Desnoyers, who isn't the biggest forward, that he's just going to run through a brick wall kind of mentality for his team, especially in the offensive end. He plays very good along the edges, and he's definitely very good at setting up his teammates. He could use a little bit more consistency in the defensive zone, but that will come over time as he continues to develop, because he's only 19 years of age right now. And making a stacked defense on Team Sweden is a great accomplishment for him to make the team again. It's going to be interesting to see what he does, since he, of course, was able to play on the team last year. So it's going to be interesting to see how he's going to come in and play in this year's World Junior Classic. After having the experience in 5 games last year where he was able to tally 1 assist. Where in Hockey Alsvenskan this year is 2 goals, 14 assists in 16 games for HV 71. So I hope you all enjoyed this short video on Emil Andrea, who was able to then impress again to be able to make the stacked defense of Team Sweden. Emil Andrea is going to continue to develop and be a guy that maybe could see himself, definitely is going to get time with the Phantoms first, but see himself making the Flyers defense, where for him you would think would have to be a second pair defenseman because of his size. You don't really see putting him on the third pair. We have to go up against certain guys like Erik Gudbjörnsson of the world, or the Gudises of the, you know what I mean. So we'll have to see what happens, but that's the only disadvantage there. He's one of those run-through work wall players. He's one of those efficient setup players, and one of those guys that rarely, at his size, get graded highly on toughness. So peace out, everybody. Stay safe and enjoy the rest of the season. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please continue to subscribe down below as we reach our goal, try to reach our goal of 180 on Christmas Day. Peace out, everybody.